Someone in Cape Coral got an unexpected present on Christmas Day. They found a total stranger naked in their bathtub. Cape police say this man, 25-year-old Levi Scholing, used a rock to smash the glass on the front door and get inside. Police found him naked, taking a bath in the bathtub upstairs. Scholing said he was out partying with his brother and got separated after Ubering home. He thought he was in his Airbnb.